Pokemon. The system cannot be used with the system. This feature cannot be used with the system. Moral order dictates for skirts lower than the golden socks and matted hair. The other two things are conservative things, or very orderly things, and matted hair is not. No one's saying, make sure your hair gets matted. No. No, this isn't hell, but I can't imagine hell being much worse. Enforcements can appear from a base tile. Go, 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 go.
He'll mess you up! Here I go!
Oh, the dust have HP? Guess so. Dr. Razzabarrel.
Come on, dude!
Magic Chain. Oh shit, I'm on a panel and I don't know what red does off the top of my head. I haven't been paying attention.
There. Stop! Let's play.
Sort of fusion dance, okay. You cannot be using the
system. Take this!
Oh well. Probably wasn't that good of a feature anyway, right?
Pray. First hit wins.
Oh, Dun 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 dun.
Won't you fold a prey? This feeling! This feeling! Do it!
Okay, that's not going to be great for fighting this particular fight.
There.
Hopefully that destroys the enemy base tiles, but also fuck up my guys. To get in there. Can't get in there and do spinning swords. It's gonna be a pistol. Pistol rounds. Finally read it. Great. Wake up.
Attack!
Great. Great, I mean, not going to, shut up, mister.
Ha! Good stuff.
Okay. Got my hero question mark back? Maybe the height difference matter here. That'd be great.
Do it.
Yep. Everybody say and thank
there.
You.
Good stuff.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. This person. My throat cuts are messed up from playing Final Fantasy VII. Remind me to not SVG RPG simultaneously in the future.
This is the AV room.
A lot
is this
of progress
where the brainwashing seminars are being held? This month's goal is posted at the front of the class. Sure enough, it's defeat the Overlord.
Look, Mal, those quick-to-fight freshmen are all calm as cats that took a spin in a microwave. I even see some who are sitting up straight. I hear only the highest-level delinquents do that.
The Vato brothers are there, too. Huh? That guy in the middle. He's not a freshman, is he?
Looks to me like a suspicious old fogey. Everyone's listening to him.
Senior, please!
Alrighty, guys, listen with your heart. Long, long ago, once upon a time, there was a young man named Aura. He was full of justice and courage. And thus, Aurum defeated the Overlord, and the world knew peace, happily ever after. Yeah.
They were using a fairy tale like this to brainwash them?
Huh. I guess it was a cheap hypnosis trick after all.
This is stupid! What kind of miserable students get brainwashed by something like this? I could turn them back with a quick fix. Might as well tuck a gun of some sort into the left arm.
Wait, before that, let me persuade them with a scene of friendship from one of those teen school drama shows.
You mean like for some?
Everyone, open your eyes. Don't be fooled by a cheesy hero story. Did you forget your demon instincts? Remember the time you drew mustaches on the famous people in your history books?
I mean, we all remember that.
And remember when you used to sneak around class licking the pencils of the girls you liked?
Never did that.
I thought you were a delinquent. How do you know so much?
There was a time when I used to be a normal girl, too.
You are a bad influence. You should let these people live a decent life. Give us a chance to make a better world.
Still willing to challenge me? I won't beat you till you're half dead. I'll make sure you never stand.
No, don't! Killing halfway is fine, but you're the freshman class leader. They're all your servants.
So I can kill them halfway? Seems like you've progressed in your demonic thoughts.
That was just the way it came out.
BDE. Big demon energy here.
These are no servants of mine. They're just enemies blocking my path to dictatorship.
But they're just hypnotized. They aren't trying to oppose you. She's right. Let's try to de-brainwash them. That's what friendship's about.
You guys trying to stop me? Don't tell me you were all brainwashed while I wasn't looking.
Stupid, look into my eyes. Unlike these fake delinquents, can't you see the glitter in them?
Yeah, we're all friends. It's not nice to doubt us.
Friends? I thought I made it perfectly clear. I don't need friends. Demons must relish solitude. All I need is a servant who follows my orders.
Whoa, 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 whoa! You guys are making a ruckus! Which one of you Rudy Poos is it? Who wants to talk while Gold Knuckle is trying to get his work done?
Oh my god.
Do your work somewhere else, old man. This is an evil school for education.
Whoa, first of all, Gold Knuckle is not an old man. Gold Knuckle is a senior who goes to this school.
Did he say a senior? I never thought I'd run into one in a place like this. What's a legendary senior doing here? Oh, I can't believe this. A legendary senior before my very eyes. Oh, am I dreaming? But a senior is the greatest of all honor students. Why would he be making more delinquents?
You don't mess with Gold Knuckle, master of beheading Kenpo. At least, not if you hear.
I don't know what he's talking about, but his speech pattern is amazing.
No wonder he can brainwash people just by telling them a story.
Gold Knuckle doesn't even remember how many people fell prey to his Kenpo. But he'll show you the true power of an evil academy senior. Let the veil of mystery be lifted!
Frickin' go.
Do it! Touch that! Do it! Can we do it? Here I go.
So where's the bonus again? Okay. Probably nothing good. So.
Pray.
Leave it to me!
Bring out the good ones.
Leave it to me! Take this! Take you!
Experiment! Here I go! Rah! This'll finish it!
I think it's higher than that.
Here I go! Do it! Hey!
Let's roll!
Curling bomb.
Pretty, dude! Here we go, dude! Pretty, dude!
Dinky kid!
Bicyclist, but I do want to kill him.
Dinky kid!
Shit!
Bob Blue. Skipping.
Did we get him?
Doesn't even hurt. Don't think you can beat a senior. I'm still bursting with energy.
I guess that's what makes a senior. He's obviously garbage, just tough garbage. However, I'm not allowed to lose to anyone but my dad.
Stop! Boom!
Face up or not.
Master!
A senior is out of your league!
So I will help you out in this cooking battle.
He appeared out of nowhere, and without any explanation, he joined our group. You truly are amazing, Master.
And he turned it into a cooking battle all of a sudden.
I don't need help from a home economics teacher. Senior not, I can beat my own idiots.
Why are you being stubborn? You've already needed our help.
Shut up! That was just you guys doing your own thing.
Mao, if you want to be stubborn, do it for good food. Either way, starting today, I'm part of your crew.
What we got going on here?
All for taste!
Experiment!
Leave it to me! Leave it to me!
Mew, Mew!
Watch close!
Mew! Yeah.
Do a whole bunch of damage, then win. That'd be good, but like how it's playing out, it's wrecked by on good tiles. sort of antithetical to... Fun here.
Good day!
Up a spicy flavor.
Go, go! Boom!
There's just so much more pull out higher level than me. I don't know why it threw me into. That's just probably not winnable. But. Here we are. Like, I just don't have any character that can take 1300 damage and survive.
Attack!
So.
Attack!
Here I go!
Here!
Else I can sacrifice. Like just farming.
Dinky kid. Or fight to
spicy. He'll mess you up.
Leave it to me.
She can't let. You gotta be kidding me. No fucking luck on that, huh?
Excuse me. Can we do it?
Not that it's super easy after this, but.
There! You fool the crane. His feeling. His feeling.
Spice it up a notch.
Go! Boom!
the day.
Take this.
Do it, yeah. Bomb, dude.
They bomb.
Here we go, dude.
They do. A bit on that. Not a lot, but. Guess we'll go in and we'll try. Second audio visual. Yeah. Or we didn't.
All for taste!
He'll mess you up!
Push hard.
Hey! This is nothing. Good day. Hi. I'll handle it.
Forgive me.
Leave it to me. Take this.
Let's go.
Leave it to me.
Take this.
Leave it to me. Go.
Can't do that, great. I'll be right back. Thank you. have to go heavy. So the good news is I'll probably clear out this little edge of the map. Before I take too many losses, which will be good. So this is way more preferred than dying a whole bunch.
Dear God!
This feature is not used.
Hey Ash, oh shoot, I don't know, it's like chapter 5, so I think maybe half to probably a third of the way through the story, and way less than a third of the way through everything I'm gonna play, as far as item world and
leave it to me!
Extra bosses. This, what do you mean this isn't work? Let's go through the pages. Let's go through the pages right now.
Let's roll!
Death Stranding novelization. And Death Stranding's now a book. If I can dispatch, no one I can attack with. This was 2 or 3 people dead this round. I'll tell you what, Ash, I've been playing through SMT3 a little slow. But I think if that was the first one of those I played, I would never would have played myself. At least, it seems like to me the SMT series is very, it's linear in a way, but also linear, and they don't tell you where to go. So, more confusing. So I think I'm in the Amala network for a second time. Not sure if I'm supposed to be there.
Food is energy!
Yeah, like, I think Final Fantasy 1 and 2 are not great for the same ways.
Here
I go! I think this is something about the game that you make in general. If people are going through and like, I just need to know where to go next, and apparently story didn't tell me, so what do you want me to do about this?
Good day! Hi!
Dear God!
How did you?
Leave it to me!
Yeah, I've got playing the 3 JRPGs at the same time. Got SMT3 on the Switch. I have my stream weekends with this, and then I have Final Fantasy VII /Intergrade that I'm playing at nights.
I think I'm pretty close to being done with Final Fantasy VII Remake.
Dinky kid! Dinky kid!
I haven't played Apex in a long time. I think maybe the last night was when Abby and I got those new wins in a row. Just doing other stuff. Not because I don't like Apex, obviously. But...
Pray.
Right.
Won't you fool the prey? This feeling.
Here I go! Here I go!
I finish off this ring. Or no, I do.
Ha! Delicious!
525% extra XP. Pretty good. I guess double XP just doesn't do it for people anymore.
Dinky kid!
What I'm doing, set myself up for failure. Wrong color tile. Chance it might not be, depending on how many people bring it over.
Dinky kid!
I assume a lot of people who are playing this are playing it specifically.
Ha!
They can start doing that. Bad, yeah. Somebody was like, hey, you jump into Overwatch
Dinky
right now,
kid.
You'll get 3 to 5x XP. I'd be there. I'd be there right now. Also got to be kind of a rough Preston, right? Because if you know, oh, they're going to do 500 XP or like big XP things every once in a while. A bit less of an incentive, I think, to grind for levels. I guess that is the life of a service game.
Go, go! Boom!
Like, when is this a game gonna give me some XP? I would like to look at my character.
Right!
Be too proud just because you beat the beheading master. There's a ton of seniors who are even better than the Nuck.
You're not calling yourself.
If they ever decide to appear, you're just a twist of an arm. Remember that, jabroni.
What a cheesy last line. That shows what a piece of trash he really is.
But if trash can get that strong, should we expect a crazy rumble to unfold in the near future?
Rest assured, now that I'm here, he is but a fish on a cutting board.
He just called me a jabroni.
Whatever
they're all over the place in this
but
game.
I do feel assured.
Yeah.
I've been watching the strange behavior on campus, but didn't expect a senior to be the hidden spice.
We always gonna say.
Do you think the hypnosis can be undone?
Indeed,
oh, yeah.
It can. It will melt away like
chocolate. Got a 4-day weekend, so I'm
hands.
Hoping to make some good Disgaea 3 SMT progress
and how do we
potentially
pull that
finish
off?
Up Final Fantasy 7.
With a hot, spirited heart. Only a passionate heart of fire
that I'm
can
going
move
back
the
down
cold
to two games.
Hearts of the students.
A hot heart?
So demons have varying temperature hearts too?
Yeah, I saw. You, I think I saw you playing that the other day. Vampire.
But with your undercooked hearts, you're liable to give them all food poisoning.
Was the first Steam game I ever owned.
Find the answer to this on your own. Let's see you defrost their
one
heart
of my college
better than
friend.
Any microwave
I didn't have
can
Steam
do.
Until college, so like 2005.
So
and a friend
we're
of mine was like,
oh, to our classmates'
you,
frozen hearts with our heated
Steam
ones?
Thing. Like, no.
I'm starting
I don't play
to
computer.
Feel the heat.
Like, well, I got an extra key for Vampire the Masquerade. I said,
I'm not sure if we'll be able to do it ourselves. But we can't just leave
laptop,
him like this.
That really wasn't playing it that well at the time. But give it a shot. Like, man, this game isn't. I don't remember it being bad. I just remember not being into it. But that was my first Steam game.
If we burn up our hearts, Sir Mao's heart may open up as well.
That's dumb. It'll never work. Let's just leave him like that.
And he gave it to me because he's like, yeah, I just have. This has been like offered up on so many deals that got a whole bunch
I'm
of
I'm too busy
for,
clearing out all those vicious broods who are trying to defeat the Overlord.
Reporting in, it seems there are more students who have not been brainwashed.
Oh, some have escaped the dreadful hypnosis as well. Who are they?
Freshman class leader Mao and his subordinates, Master.
The Overlord's son, huh? How amusing.
I mean, I think I didn't like it in the same vein that I just out of wasn't enjoying those types of open world, walk around and do mission type games. Where that got slotted in my head after playing for a few hours. Like the little ad breaks they stuck in the middle of the chapter.
yet to believe that other legendary seniors are out there up to some strange conspiracy.
Defeat the Overlord. We must prevent them from doing this, and the easiest way to stop them
is to beat down the senior class leader. First to strike, first to win. A surprise attack would be best.
You understand things pretty well for a human. But the problem is finding the location of the senior classrooms.
So I'm guessing the alpha goes on until tomorrow.
As to be expected from legends, not a single soul knows where they are.
Don't you know, Master?
Boom! Look, I'm just the home ec teacher, and this campus is continuously expanding, thanks to some unknown man. It's more than likely that not even the Overlord, Dean of this school, has a full grasp of the menu.
Then what about Jeffrey? Sure he has to
really
know something.
Jeffrey, yeah. Well, I'm not sure.
Is something wrong, Mal?
Well, nothing good's come from listening to him lately.
Yeah, maybe they should have given out more keys.
Such harsh criticism, young master.
So, Jeffrey, can we go to the senior classrooms?
The senior classrooms, you say? I've begun the search, but they have yet to be discovered.
Useless. Forget it. I'll gather the info myself.
Mal, you don't have to talk to him like that.
Shut up. Servants should shut up and obey me.
I feel like Mal's beginning to close up his heart again. I'm sure it's because he can't trust Mr. Jeffrey anymore, even though he was the only one Mal could trust.
That's a good sign, young master. A demon mustn't trust anyone. Please become an evil, cruel, and unnecessarily violent demon, the strongest and worst to date. That is my only wish.
I think Fortnite actually does it best.
If this can come true, I am willing to give up my life at any time.
Auto-spectating whoever killed you and also auto-queued. About a second, like literally a second later. Then you sit on that screen, watch the preview, or watch the game play out, and matching you in the background. That's a good system for... Hey, watch what these people are doing, and you hit the auto queue feature, you're already getting in there. But, like, that wouldn't matter if you had to watch for like 10 minutes, because the game would be over. But they just also have really big lobbies. But they're doing everything they can to keep people going. Just boom, 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 just keep them in the game. I'm gonna get my Final Fantasy VR key if I want. Thank you.
So there's like human NPCs that you can feed on, or... Exactly, does that work?
What? A war? There's so many!
A war of sophomores versus seniors? What a show! They look like trash.
You stupidly allowed your subordinates to be hypnotized, and now you simply watch. How do you do it?
What? Did you just call me stupid?
You don't protect what you must. You don't do what you must. Who other than you can I call a stupid leader?
Those aren't even my subordinates!
Fool, you have no right to lead anyone. Blind to weakness, irresponsible. The Overlord's son?
Estes.
How dare you speak to me like that? Who are you anyway?
Why, my name is...
Master Big Star, the battle is over. Our army is victorious. Please, Master, if you would come to the battlefield.
Master Big Star.
Very well. All sophomores are to head to the main battlefield.
I'm not gonna lie, I've never seen the word Diablorize in my life.
But Master Big Star, there are still remnants of the enemy forces on that field.
Less maybe. Okay. Specific to beast, yeah. Diablaries is a word that's not specific. Finding some stuff there. It's French. A diablerizing, I guess, is the verbing of that.
The Overlord's son, I shall leave this place to you. I hope you can show me a little potential for becoming the next Overlord.
There we go, learn.
Such haughtiness! Who does he think he is?
Master Big Star, of course. He's like amazing in many ways.
Master Big Star is the sophomore class leader. It's my first time seeing him, but he lives up to his reputation. Indeed. He has quite the caliber for being a leader, unlike Sir Mal.
Exactly! Master Big Star's power is what kept the sophomores from getting caught by the seniors' hypnosis attacks. Like a fruit in season, the taste of his heart is strong.
Enough of your lecturing. You guys are too cocky for being my servants. A leader just has to be strong. No matter who your opponent is, hero or not, just don't lose.
So yeah, vampire VR sounds cool. Also, like, why isn't there a Thunder VR? There could truly be only one. Too many people on this map. I'm probably gonna die.
All for taste!
He'll mess you up!
Leave it to me! Do it! Can we do it?
Do you auto revive if you survive the fight for a period of time? Maybe not at full health, but let's get back up. There's no bonus here, wasn't there? There might be.
Excuse me!
Let's roll!
Pray. Forgive me. You fold a prey. This feeling. Pray. Do it. Pray. Come back. Get. Do it. Dear God!
Go!
Dear God.
Here I go. You up.
Excuse me. You fool the crane.
It's feeling.
Excuse me. Good day.
Dear God.
Combine our power.
Don't die me.
Funny. You're done, funny.
Don't blame me! Don't blame me!
Funny!
Prepare!
Now!
Say!
Set!
Now!
Hey!
This is a great party. This is half the time.
Good day.
Right. It's my turn.
Experiment.
Do it.
Experiment.
One shot.
There.
I guess.
Funny. Nin. Funny.
Don't blame me.
Funny. Funny. Funny.
You're done.
Funny.
Don't blame me.
Don't blame me.
This is my job. You're done.
Nin.
Don't blame me.
Funny.
Yeah.
Everybody's about dead. Doing fine. I get it, game. Just be happy user with the system.
Pray.
Take this!
Yeah!
Not good!
Set.
Funny!
Nin! Set! Can we
funny.
Do it?
Hmm.
killed
finish
him.
It.
Go, go,
oh, wait, yes.
Go.
Best. Shampoo. Two attacks, we've done zero damage. It's a missing. But you just pound that block for it.
Funny! Funny! There!
Dear God!
Available on my system.
Dear God!
I thought that was going to flip the colors, but. Seen that before.
Ho!
I honestly don't know if you can heal that kind of thing. God, this team just needs to fucking land a shot. It's not that hard. Look, land shots.
Do it!
Nope, I just virgin innocence into her. Same fire problem. I'm gonna. Oh my god, I hate how every one of these random encounters feels like I just lose because number's too low. God, fuck off with this attack. This is the worst attack. It does a lot of damage and it takes a long time to animate.
Pray.
Please, thank you.
Do it! Yeah! Do it, dude!
You two just sit over there and get some XP.
Take this!
But why can't she? Good item description there. For item description.
Here. Me. Me.
This chef landed half his shots. It's probably be over by now.
Your life's mine.
You're gone.
Go, go! Boom!
Okay, great. That was actually a kill. Come on, chef.
Here I go.
Great. I was very upset that when I see that animation. Like I said, it takes a long time. And a lot of damage.
Go, go,
sucks. Feature cannot be used with the system. Contrary to popular belief.
Here I go.
There's another 3-year attack. I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. Okay. Delicious. Let's go. Okay. Maybe this is winnable. This may be. The one left up here, I hope. Yeah. No, I saw this happening. When I moved to my characters like this, I just saw into the future this attack going off just like this.
Say I don't have the potential for becoming the next overlord now. Let's go after that Master Big Star guy. I'll make him atone for looking down on my powers. And after that, we'll make him cough up the location of the senior classrooms. I bet he knows where they are.
However, before that, Sir Mal...
What is it now, Princess? Are you going to stop me? I see how defeating the overlord lines up with your goals.
Well, that is true. But do you want to try opening up your heart soon?
Princess? What's that chainsaw for?
Well, it seems pretty useless trying to stack up all these words, so I thought it best to take action.
Taking action is fine and all, but you were quick to give
Princess
up, and that might be a little
worse.
Forced.
a noble sacrifice to turn you back into a hero. It might hurt a little, but he's a big boy. He can take it. Oh, don't worry. I read in a book that demons can't die from this.
That's a lie! What do you think demons are? They can have infinite lives and it still wouldn't be enough!
Hey, wait! Sir Mallow! He's quick to run away.
Princess?
What is it, Almas?
Why are you trying so hard to help me? To help a commoner like me who you've never even met before?
What are you saying, Almas? I know you very well.
Huh?
I've known you for a long time. I never forgot you since the day of my mother's funeral.
The Queen's?
You were a guard of the kingdom. Everyone made fun of you because you wanted to be a hero.
What? How do you know all that?
I like you.
Like?
Sir Mao needs to let his guard down like you, so that I can open his heart. But it's not that easy.
This feature cannot be used on this system.
Can we get back to the liking business?
Maybe the chainsaw was a little too painful. Then how about... Sir Mao, wait for us! What about a sharp scalpel? It won't hurt... much!
What should I do? I'm a demon, but she knows who I am! And how does she know me anyway? I'm just a typical guard. How did she know who I am? She remembers me from the day of the Queen's funeral? Did I do something bad on that day? No, I don't think I did anything that would stick in the princess's memory. Then why? I don't get any of this.
Plot thickens. Let's see. Where are we at level-wise? So people who are below 35. Had some people who still have slots for armor. One thing I was supposed to do for this week is find out where are good grinding locations. So I can get my level 20s up to the 30. And I didn't do that.
Spicy!
I think I want to start throwing.
Pray.
I don't know if I want to throw people across yet. Maybe we'll just stack
this
up.
This is nothing! Dear God! Go on! Do it! Take this!
Let's roll!
Good day!
Everybody stack up. Level are there? 33. You know, in retrospect, somebody can actually cast magic might be better. Better to bring up the rear than somebody with a sword. I think I can draw them in one more turn. Frickin' go.
Here I go!
Feature cannot be used on the system.
I'll handle it!
Could probably just make that a funny Nightbot command at this point. We're doing it. It's probably a better way of getting past this part, but I haven't found
go,
it.
Go! Boom!
We have 5 zombies left. Yeah, we're fine. Everything's gonna be fine. Get some other people up into the fight, huh?
I'll handle it.
Wow. He's gained like 4 levels of sweat. It's been great. Besides, magic is the real MVP, I guess. This map turned out to be some that I hope are easy levels for people. Right. Reminds me, I guess. I haven't been to homeroom in a bit. Let's see, it's 10. I need to go get some more coffee. I'm just gonna take another minute to go do that. Enjoy the music till I get back.
Okay. Coffee acquired. Check out the classroom. Try this. Try and get some of these 50%+.
Nay.
I. You see how I eventually will vote for you.
I.
Got it. Voting works, you see I. Oh yeah, Ash.
Attention.
Be responsible. I'll probably be doing all that stuff in the evening. Thank you for stopping by. Probably about all we're going to be able to pass in homeroom today.
Are the building blocks of manners. Can't do it? Then kill them!
Don't worry! We'll clean up the corpses! Please help us by recycling!
Damn it! We're hit! Medic! We got dragged into the dreadful volunteer activities of the seniors!
Who cares about contributing to society? We don't care to respect our elders. I'll never give up my seat for them.
I find that to donate is to die. We'll make them join a charity drive. Charge into the main sophomore forces.
A blood donation purge against honor students. Put your right hand over your heart and charge!
The time has come to counterattack. The target is the main senior forces. The loud greetings and sports squads. Listen, do not forget I am with you. Believe in me. Trust the evil fiend next to you. Take back your freedom!
successfully led into our trap. Seems this is gonna be Master Big Star's grave!
We just need to get rid of Master Big Star! Then no one can prevent us from our goal to defeat the Overlord!
Looks pretty crazy out there.
Potential and whatnot. Look what good he can do.
There you are, Overlord's son. Seems you've managed to clean up the remnants. Somewhat useful, I see.
Even now, you act tough. The way I see it, you're going to lose this war. But if you tell me where the senior classrooms are, maybe we'll back you up. Now, what will it be?
Seriously, how inelegant can you be? Your help is but a piece of glass that was dropped on a moonless night. I'm not so foolish as to pick up something so fragile without a plan.
You're okay with losing like this?
Even if the chance of winning is 0%, it's a leader's role to make it 100%. I doubt you would understand that.
Guys, stop battling with your egos. You're both class leaders. If you can cooperate, we can get through this. Yesterday's enemies are today's friends! A true friendship sprouts on the field of battle! At least, I believe so.
There's no need for such an eerie thing to sprout anywhere! I do things alone!
True taste may seem repelling at first sight. However, an unexpected combo can bring out the best taste at times. If you both have time to argue over excuses, try tasting it first.
Okay, what's the battlefield look like? Okay, McChubber, Bull, Big Star, your help. Ha!
Experiment!
Thing on me, aren't they?
I'll handle it.
Be your crush.
Take this. Pray. Forgive me. Can we do it? You ready?
Okay.
10 from here? Barely.
Yeah. And first kid wins!
Ha! Okay.
Your life's mine!
Yep, it's gonna be this animation like 9 times. They're gonna do like 9,000 damage to me. I'm not gonna do that. On the plus side, like two of my characters missed completely. Got that going for me. Range attack space. You only miss with them. Having the attacks miss for pretty much no reason. Super cool. Sorry, we'll do something here in a turn.
You're done.
Both heals.
Funny.
this feeling!
Take this! Let's roll!
That's only reinforcement.
Shall we dance?
I'll need to double check.
What do you think? Just watch. Yeah. Checkmate.
That's a good move.
Now.
Here.
Safe.
Miyabi.
Make sure there's no reinforcement panels on the side of the map. Not good. Features you thought we could use with the system, but I can almost guarantee you that's not one of them. Fuck, get in there, other people.
Right hand!
Go!
Prepare! Hop!
Finish!
Here I go!
Have anything else I can do?
Shall we dance? What do you think? Just watch! Yeah.
Better get the hell in there.
Checkmate!
Taking a lot more damage than you have.
Yeah.
Seems like your squad... kinda taking it easy.
train is, but we're doing that now.
Won't you pull the crane?
Half your squad isn't even fighting. Worst sophomore class leader I've seen. Lost my magic user, I guess. Destroy four people.
Shall we dance?
With the ninth item on the field.
Checkmate.
Now.
Hoping yes. I don't really want to do this like twice.
Now.
Seems like a dumb mission to repeat because. He sees it and want to move forward.
Won't you pull the crane?
Now we just have to kill two.
Attack!
Next. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah.
Let's roll!
Do our best.
Say! Here I go!
Oh, no more reinforcements? That's a little shocking.
Your battle skills are commendable, Overlord's son.
It's early to be surprised. I've only used 1% of my maximum powers.
Maybe use 100% next time so you don't get knocked down.
Then be more serious.
Master Big Star, Squad 4 has reported in. They're close to being obliterated. The enemy force is double our own.
Is this true? So this was the decoy. All right. All forces, head to the fields!
Yes, sir!
I'm sure you heard that. I've no time to deal with you now. My friends are waiting for my help.
Friends? I don't understand. Servants are just sacrificial pawns. Empathy will cloud judgment.
You may never understand. Good friends are treasures that cannot be replaced.
Friends! Even the sophomore class leader rants about them.
Master Big Star is right. Not even demons can be all alone. Joining powers with friends is what makes...
Please, wait, young master.
Jeffrey, what are you doing here?
I bring good news. I've found out who the mastermind is.
Oh? Who is it?
The senior executives, the DS gentlemen.
The DS gentlemen? But they're legends of legends, the ultimate legend. Oh, so legendary, they actually count as a lie. That's right. Tell us it's a lie. If the DS gentlemen truly exist, the Netherworld would be gone by now. You girls look pale. I want to see them.
They're students and gentlemen? Sounds too good to be true.
It's not just their name that's amazing. As for their specialty dish, I hear they can even rival the Overlord.
And they're good at cooking.
You should all be careful when tasting.
No thanks. I'm already full.
Jeffrey, are you sure about this?
Oh. Do you doubt me? If so, please look for yourself. I've connected the gates already.
You don't need to tell me. I don't trust anyone after all.
Now, why are you saying that again?
Should I force him to open his heart with a chainsaw?
Jeffrey, if I beat up these Dias gentlemen guys, it'll stop this defeat the Overlord goal, right?
Yes, that is indeed correct.
Mal, are you serious about going?
Of course! It's just annoying and too much work to ask the sophomores. I'll go directly to the Dias gentlemen. What's wrong, Beryl? Scared?
She's a little scared.
Are you kidding me? To think I can fight the legendary Dias gentlemen! I'm way too happy!
That's sorted. That looks like everything. Doesn't look fun. I'm gonna throw that out there.
All for taste! Experiment!
Well, at least it didn't miss. Good old shredder finger here.
Here I go. This'll finish it.
Delicious.
I'll handle it.
Because that bird sounds. The arch actually gotta come.
Here I go! Now!
Dear God!
Leave it to me!
I don't think I understand how these blocks work.
Here I go!
Now!
Say!
go! Boom!
Jeff is finally tearing it up.
Dear God,
he's feeling.
Do it.
How many more people do we have? 8? No. Yeah. I'm guessing there's some combination of jumpy blocks I need to do to the chest up there, but not super interested in those, to be honest.
Pray.
Delicious!
Take this!
Thank you. Okay, we just need to handle the one that's up here.
Bunny! Him! Bunny!
Strike that two that's up here.
Bunny! Bunny!
And there's pro camera angles.
Bunny! Bunny!
You pull the crane.
Down to like five party members, so. Just yikes.
Right! 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 Delicious!
Forgive me.
Who did I throw out? He'll get some big XP, yeah. I'm worried about that. Mega heal or something. Kind of ridiculous. pull the crane.
Go, go! Boom!
Well, I'll be off from work next 3 days, so I'll probably do another stream. Probably Sunday, to be honest, tomorrow. And we'll make a bit more progress. So thanks everybody for dropping by and watching and saying hi. And enjoy your weekend.